More than 6 million Americans are living with Alzheimer's. By 2050, this number is projected to rise to nearly 13 million. It kills more than breast cancer and prostate cancer combined.
The Greater Wichita YMCA is committed to the health, fitness, and wellness of everyone in our community, especially our active older adult neighbors. For Roy, as his life started to become fuzzy and he began to feel out of control, the YMCA was able to provide a sense of normalcy and belonging.
When I was in my mid-50s, 55, 56, I was actually diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's. Man, I was blown away. I didn't know where to turn. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know my next step. But I had a friend who led me to the YMCA, and he told me that they could actually help with the diagnosis for Alzheimer's, which I couldn't understand at all, because YMCA, Alzheimer's, not a connection for me. But I'm so glad that I listened to him, because when I first started coming in, I used to sign in with my phone number, and you may just take for granted that you always know your number. But at that time, I couldn't hardly remember my own name, let alone my phone number. But as I kept going day after day, every time those little things would imprint on your mind and you start remembering more and more. And it was that sense of community and belonging that really made me appreciate what the YMCA had to offer for me. YMCA is family that you never knew you had. At least for me.
By removing financial barriers and building inclusive communities, we can help everyone thrive at every stage of life. It starts with you. Donate today.